The ship's life support. It's almost completely drained.
And the other systems, too.
Oh, no.
We gotta get to their transporter room.
The atmosphere in here is turning to poison. All of these Illidians are going to die if we don't get them out of here. These must close in case of emergency. They don't have enough power left to function. Carter, give them a charge with your phaser. Should make them open.
It's not working.
No power's running through any of this. We gotta get him open manually.
I am the ranking officer here. State your intentions. We are under siege. Explain yourselves.
Our intention? Your leaders asked for our help.
And they said, you?
Yeah. Whoa there.
I'm still able to stand. What are you trying to do?
We gotta get into your transporter room.
Then we can get your people off the ship.
Make sure they're evenly spaced. We need to manually adjust beam trajectory so they connect.
I got this one. You get the others. I can handle this one. Make sure the others are lined up.
Pattern enhancers are aligned and ready to go. Let's round them up.
These will boost the signal so we can transport through the storm. We have a shuttle outside this ship that will route the signal to the Resolute.
All crew to Transporter Room 2. We are evacuating.
We're alive.
Here they come.
Okay, coordinates. Beam status. Energizing controls.
Please step on the platform so we can evacuate you, Admiral.
The crew goes first, Hunter.
Sir.
I mean it.
You! Get on the platform already!
Okay. The interface is in Elydian, but the layout is the same as a Starfleet transporter. I just gotta do what I did before. Select the people to transport. I need to select all of them. Plot a path through the ionic interference. Goes through too much interference, it won't work. Okay. Have to calibrate the signal gain to get the highest possible output. Even at this range, the interference is too much. The system is suggesting better transport coordinates. It's the shuttle. You're sitting right in the thick of it. I'm sending you specific coordinates for a clear signal path.
Waypoint's been added to the navigational computer. There, Commander. Give or take 50 meters. the lightning. Almost there. Melville to away team. Energize.
I have the first group of Elydians in the pattern buffer. Redirecting and transmitting to the Resolute now.
This is Resolute. We have the Elydians safely aboard.
We did it! I was so worried this wouldn't work. We got this.
Good work. Keep it up.
Yes, Commander.
This is Commander Rydek. We're holding steady. Signal is good. Keep him coming.
After those in my charge.
I must insist you go so you can lead our people. I will see to any stragglers.
Yes, that may be for the best. But first, let me thank our human saviors. I'll pin medals on your uniforms when this is over. For all your brave work.
You're very welcome, Admiral.
Does Starfleet let you wear another fleet's medal?
We will find out.
We're back. We're ready for
get the Admiral to safety.
Energize.
Massive power surge!
Sending available power to the annular confinement beam. I have the Elydians in the pattern buffer, but I cannot resolve their signal to send them through to the Resolute. Nor can I materialize them here.
We need a better position with the Resolute.
Their patterns. I need more power, but internal relays are not functioning.
I'll do it manually. Too late.
I am trying. I will lose the transport if I do not have more time. The signal is resolving.
Please!
Finish the transport.
Complete. he is injured. Lieutenant Bedrosian has been injured, but the last transport was successful.
Oh, thanks, B.
Unfortunately, our shuttle systems were damaged by the power surge. We can no longer serve as the transporter node.
Carter, these readings are off the charts. The source of the storm is on this ship. That must have been the power surge when it came on board.
You're right. The Takan energy source. If they call it the Cartabula, it's here.
Is that?
The intruders are preparing to bring the Zeldi to warp.
And we're about to be stuck on it.
There is an old Elidian saying about leaping off the hot skillet and falling to the flame below.
Yeah, we got that one too.
I hate to say this, but I don't think there's a rescue coming for us. That was our job, so we're gonna have to save ourselves. And with the Cartabula on board, we're gonna have a new job.
Stop it. Stop them.
I like this job.
That's all well and good, but if we're not getting off this ship, we're really backed into a corner here.
We can't get off this ship.
But maybe I could target somewhere
on the ship.
We are reading the warp engines powering up.
Yeah, we picked up on that.
We do not have a way to evacuate you from the Zeldi. The shuttlecraft is too heavily damaged.
That's all right, Commander. We have a plan of our own. We're gonna stay on this ship.
That is very bold of you, Mr. Diaz. Live long and prosper.
I hear voices down the corridor.
We'll be here soon.
I'll guard the door. You just get us out of here, Diaz.
Hey, Stretch. Help us with this map.
Find somewhere as remote as you can.
They're almost here.
Crew quarters?
High traffic. Easily accessible.
There. The aft cargo bay.
That is acceptable.
Sounds good to me.
Whatever you're doing, do it now!
We're locked in. Order transport.
For sacrifice. She knows it, and our people on the Zeldi know it.
Contact the Resolute, Mr. Chovak. Have them bring us back. And tell them we'll need medical waiting for Lieutenant Bedrosian.
Yes, Commander.